us. Music, he states, is the universal language. Love is the universal healer. And water is the universal soul. All belong together. The best of secrets of history. Something so profound, so liberating to the human consciousness that it can very well be a spiritual renaissance.
Thank you. intelligent mind. This mind is the matrix of all consciousness.
We'll be right back. I know a lot about love. I've seen it. I've seen centuries and centuries of it. And it was the only thing that made watching your world bearable. All those wars, pain, lies, hate. Maybe we'll turn away and never look down again.
Thank you. going to pursue growth. And so you might want, because of your desire for security, for a relationship to last forever. Now, there's a psychologist, his name is George Kelly, and he noticed that a lot of people's behaviors were motivated by making their future more great and better.
Sometimes when the deep, rich bass notes of your musical instruments are played loudly, you can even feel the vibrational nature of sound. We want you to understand that whenever you hear something, you're interpreting vibration into the sound you're hearing. What you hear is your interpretation of vibration. What you hear is your unique interpretation of vibration.
Lessons are complete, let go. If you try to force something, it only results in pain. Now, the other concept that is popular is making choices out of love or out of fear. And people don't like to look at the fact that marriage is an attempt to create stability in one's life. The majority of time will result in infidelity. There's infidelity in the majority of marriages. Now, people say, well, that's all it's all about.
to all colors.